And here we are at our beloved Danny Del Rio pool, which has been here probably over 60 years.